Hey there. Would you have a moment to talk about our betterment retreat?
I don't have much time before my class starts.
But you see, our facility is far better at helping you find yourself, at finding your center.
How so?
Our basic tenet is this. If you smile enough, your mind becomes happy.
Thus, we encourage our members to smile 24/7 while they enjoy our facility.
And that's it?
That's it.
And what happens if I stop smiling?
Well, the only way to get the best out of the program is to follow it. Nobody's left our program unsatisfied. What do you say? Why not give it a shot?
So, what brought you guys here?
That's not such a fun talk.
I mean, we are all that we have in here. I figure we should get to know each other.
Mm-hmm. My therapist said I needed to try something new. The medicine wasn't working anymore. And then those two just appeared when I was walking my dog one day.
Bex and I have known each other for a long time, and I just couldn't ever go into something like this alone. I should have...
Hey, don't blame yourself. None of us knew what we were getting into.
Yeah, I thought it might be a good way to meet people.
Mission accomplished, I guess.
What about you?
Me? I just thought it might be fun. Boy, was I wrong.
What about you, Cassie?
I don't know.
You just joined an enlightenment program on a whim?
No. I was just going through the motions, day in and day out. And I had a life that I should have enjoyed, I just wasn't. So I guess I thought that something like this might help fix what's wrong with me.
Just because you're unhappy doesn't mean something's wrong with you.
I wish I'd known that then.
What's so funny?
I mean, most people in that situation would just buy a fucking sports car or quit their job, and I joined a Crazy Smile cult. Just smiling.